It was at a sorority mixer that two senior co-eds decided to find out just how good he really was. They weren't the sexiest girls, but they knew how they could get their way. He woke up naked in a strange bedroom. One of the girls leaned in from the bedroom and said, "It was fun, but I have an early class."
I told y'all, my parents' room is off limits. I mean it, I'm really worried.
Her family disowned her. She became an outcast to the community. She died hungry and penniless on the streets.
You know what? You people are all downers. I mean, really, just get over it. And by the way, everybody knows guys can't be raped. Right?